Let me ask you a very simple question. What is the Earth's rotation around the Sun got to do with information security internal audits? Earth takes 365 days to complete one rotation. 365 days is 1 year. It is noted during audits that around 80% of the organizations have linked their information security internal audits frequency with the rotation of the Earth. That is, the internal audit frequency of these organizations is annual. Jupiter takes 4,330 Earth days to complete one rotation. Let us assume, if we were living on Jupiter, then these organizations would have been performing internal audit once in 4,330 days. This is no laughing matter. In fact, it is anti-logic. Why internal audits frequency are hyperlinked to astronomical movements? Now, I am going to share with you eye-opening vital inputs to enrich your thoughts on internal audit process. Here it goes. Besides regular intervals, internal audits frequency has to be decided on the basis of production volume, process life cycle stages, transaction volume, key milestone for the project duration, organization restructuring, process re-engineering, new product development, product or service delivery upgrades, process migration, regulatory changes in the customer's country or state, regulatory changes in the organization's own country of operation, massive backfill due to huge attrition of employees, opening up of new site or branch, ramp up or scale down, major infrastructure changes, shift in technology, upgrade of the technology, aging of the infrastructure, technology in use becoming obsolete in accelerated manner, flight of business away from organization to competition, breach in customer SLA, regulatory SLA breaches, cybersecurity breaches, disruption in business due to major incidents, so on and so forth, the list goes on. But you get the point, right? Let me share with you the expectation of the international standard regarding the requirements of internal audit. Here it goes. The organization must conduct internal audits at planned intervals to provide information on whether the information security management system is effectively implemented and maintained, and conforms to the organization's own requirements for its information security management system together with the requirements of this international standard. The organization must 1. Plan, establish, implement, and maintain an audit program, including the frequency, methods, responsibilities, planning requirements, and reporting. The audit program must take into consideration the importance of the processes concerned and the results of previous audits. 2. Define the audit criteria and scope for each audit. 3. Select auditors and conduct audits that ensure objectivity and the impartiality of the audit process. 4. Ensure that the results of the audits are reported to relevant management. And 5. Retain documented information as evidence of the audit program and the audit results. That is it. Information security internal audit is an opportunity for an organization to perform complete health checkup of the ISMS. Remember that this cannot be shortchanged. It cannot be done incompetently, hurriedly, or fleetingly. This is similar to a child playing with fire. These organizations invariably get non-conformance and their certificate suspended. The organizations need to abide by the requirements of the International Standard on Internal Audit Process. These costly blunders are avoidable. Do not worry, the compliance of these requirements is just few clicks away. Internal Audit Process Checklist questionnaires to determine the non-compliance in conformity with ISO 27001 contains downloadable Excel file with 4 sheets having more than 55 compliance checklist questions. These compliance questionnaires are mapped to the mandatory requirements of ISO 27001 clauses, controls, and domains. This will enable to pinpoint non-compliance, focused remediation, and security performance analysis from one audit to another audit over a period of time. The checklist has complete inventory of clauses, clause numbers, clause titles, controls, control numbers, control objectives, and domains of ISO 27001. Each audit results are unique. The dynamic nature of the outputs of the audit results are required to be analyzed. Therefore, in the Excel file that you would receive, one sheet is dedicated for audit result analytics with 7 parameters analyzed in graphs and tables. Securely save the original checklist file and use the copy of the file as your working document during preparation and conduct of the assessment of internal audit process. The security assessments probe multi-threaded investigation audit trails. The security checklist has numerous investigative questions. Invariably, the internal audit-related processes are at various levels of information security maturity. Therefore, use checklist investigation questionnaires quantum apportioned to the current status of threats emerging from risk exposure. The internal audit process checklist on requirements of ISO 27001 follows the cardinals of risk-based thinking, RBT, process approach, and PDCA, plan, do, check, and act, methodology. This enormous checklist on internal audit process has been prepared by the collective wisdom of panel of information security principal auditors and lead instructors under the aegis of ISO Training Institute. Lots of effort has gone into preparing it and making it available. These comprehensive, deep probing, robust checklists are unparalleled in the entire world. The security checklists have been prepared with a noble spirit of reducing the colossal damages due to security breaches to the organizations and professional careers, including yours. You have a choice to continue to remain vulnerable as the hunted by the security breaches, which are the hunters, or proactively identify and neutralize them with the help of these robust compliance checklists. It is a choice between corporate longevity and corporate obituary. It is choice of not becoming scapegoat and protecting your careers and growth that you truly deserve.